Yep.
Okay. There's another business here in Maui called Lay the Maid, as in Lay the Maid. And it's really cute. And I think their motto is, what was their motto? Oh, one call cleans it all. That was it. I like that. But I do have a quick question. Where's Oprah? She's supposed to live out here, right? And she does these things under the palm trees. Well, I don't know. I've looked everywhere and I can't find Oprah. And Roseanne Barr is supposed to live in Hawaii, but I'm not sure it's this island. So, but she's cool. Look her up on the Oprah Winfrey Network and get that little video. I'll see if I can put the link on here at the bottom. And it shows Roseanne Barr and all she's doing here on her farm. She has a 50-acre macadamia nut. Okay, for the last thing today, I went to Barnes & Noble to pick up a book I had ordered. And there was this guy out front on scaffolding putting up the Barnes & Noble lighted sign. He was working on the S, and he was right over the door. And I was so scared he was going to drop that S on my head. So, anyway, I came away unscathed, and I told him, I said, don't drop that S on my head. He looked at me funny, but I had to say something, you know, so he'd be careful. Well, I'm going to go get me some badass coffee, and I wish you guys could be here with me, and I suppose I'll talk to you soon, okay? Bye.